the fact that Mr. Williams could build such a fabulous, brilliant home in a neighborhood where he was not allowed to live. I take great pride in us having this home designated as a historic cultural monument.